So when I talk to my supervisors, we are like colleagues. There's no tension like you are my supervisor.
That's right.
I have to give her or him correct answers and hide my disadvantages or something. We can be totally honest all the time.
So what if I was to tell you